we do need more money on our border, and we can deal with trade and border security.
Despite talk of a border wall, razor wire installed on the border fence, and mass migration, our country's trade with Mexico is booming. In fact, it's one of the biggest year-to-year jumps in recent memory.
KOLD News 13's Bud Foster spoke with Governor Ducey about what that all means for southern Arizona.
Have you seen the razor wire on the wall?
I've seen pictures of it.
While these pictures create the emotion along the border, cross-border trade among political and business types is the real attention getter.
Mexico is our number one trading partner times four. We've tended to the relationship.
A relationship, however, fraught with potential landmines and hot-button issues, including the border wall.
I've said a wall where necessary, but there's no doubt two-thirds of Arizona today already has a wall or a physical barrier or a fence, whatever you want to call it.
And the efforts to stop drugs flowing across the border through the ports of entry.
We toured a DEA warehouse with Vice President Pence just 2 weeks ago. It would turn your stomach to see the poison that is coming into our country.
But despite the talk of drugs, mass migration, and an invasion of sorts, it hasn't slowed down or hampered what's really driving Arizona's cross-border relationship with Mexico: economics, agriculture, cars, and electronics.
We've got a $16.6 billion trade footprint. It's up 7.7%. Our economy's booming in Arizona, and this relationship with Mexico and Sonora is a big part of it.
This new report from the North American Research Partnership shows more than 250,000 jobs in southern Arizona depend on trade with Mexico, and urges the passage of the U.S., Mexico, and Canada trade agreement, which replaces the old NAFTA. The urgency is apparent.
We had the Mexican ambassador to the United States in Arizona yesterday, saying glowing things about our relationship.
A relationship which the governor feels will be enhanced by the passage of this trade agreement, a trade agreement which needs to be passed by Congress. However, so far, no vote has been scheduled. I'm Bud Foster, KOLD News 13, live local 8 breaking.